Why is ecotourism so important in Malaysia? If we want to aspire to become a developed country, one of the ways to me is to make sure that we take care of our natural resources. I suppose if you come to this part of the world, you'll certainly notice that we have fantastic biodiversity of wildlife. Actually, it's considered one of the 10 mega biodiversity in the world. The river overflows every year without fail, and that gives a lot of life to the region, and the wildlife is attracted to this area. And so this is the only place in Malaysia that has 10 species of primates. Of course, we all know about the orangutan, the proboscis monkey, and we have 8 species of hornbill just in this locality. Biodiversity actually includes not just the tree, the forest, but also the wildlife and the people. And we need all the resources we can in Malaysia to make sure that we have a unique product that we can sell to the whole world in terms of tourism experience.